Okie dokie, family. Welcome to today's little Sunday cardio session. Happy Mother's Day. Big day today for all the special moms out there. Special mom in my life. Yeah, happy Mother's Day. Happy Sunday. Hope you're having a great weekend so far. Back in Pittsburgh for a couple days and head home tomorrow morning. So we're going to get this little Sunday cardio session in this morning and doing some HIIT intervals. This is my last interval. I'm going to throw in a little camera, record for you guys. So pretty much I've been doing high intensity interval training for my cardio days on Sundays, as I mentioned before. So today we're doing 2.5 minute intervals, switching between anywhere between like 3 and 3.5 miles an hour walking and 9 to 11 mile an hour runs for 2.5 minutes. So towards the end, I'm kind of bumping it down to a minute 15 second intervals. So that's what this one's going to be. So two more 11 mile an hour 1:15s, and then call it a day. Yeah. So let's get it. And tell me if it's mutual. Are you with anybody right now? Or could you step out and talk to me? I text you, but it's better to call, cause tomorrow there'll be less that I have to delete. Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade, and I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. Cover my mouth with yourself, there's nothing to say. Even the silence that I have with you's okay. Let's do it like it's the first time, like it's the first time. Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade, and I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. I can't wait to taste your yeah. And I can't wait to see your when the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. Ever since you walked away. All right, 15 seconds. We'll hit our last 11 mile an hour 1:15 interval. Do a little 1:15 cool down and call it a day. Yeah. All right, let's get it.
Okay with the fact I'm a little off track, to be honest. I've been through relationships, I never been in love, but I want this. Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade, and I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. Pick up your phone. I know you just gave me your number, but I wanna know what's up with us, because I got a feeling. Tell me if it's mutual. Are you with anybody right now? Or could you step out and talk to me? I text you, but it's better to call, cause tomorrow there'll be less that I have to delete. Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade, and I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. Cover my mouth with yourself, there's nothing to say. Even the silence that I have with you's okay. Let's do it like it's the first time, like it's the first time. Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade, and I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. I can't wait to taste your yeah. And I can't wait to see your
When the clouds are off and the phones are off and the lights are on, cause you turned me on ever since you walked away.
Family, so that's all we got for today's little workout. That's all we got for today's little Sunday morning cardio. I hope you have a great Mother's Day. Spend it with the important ladies in your life. Tell them how much you love them. Give them a hug. Give them a call. And yeah, that's about it for me. 7 days out. Last little quick announcement. 7 days out from my little fitness app launch next Sunday, May 15th at 12 p.m. Pacific time. Also going to be launching some monthly customized nutrition and training programs as well. So if you're interested, there's a link in my bio. And yeah, that's about it for me today. Enjoy your Sunday. Enjoy your Mother's Day. And see you soon, guys. Love you so much. Peace. And cut scene.